cute. He's a red surf. We're wrestling with this pose for a minute. I think this one's the best out of the lot, but I'm still, I don't know. It's not quite what I see in my head. Sphinxes, man. That's what it's all about. What is it? I don't know. But I know it's sphinxes. putting things in perspective. Why would anyone? Well, this would be so much easier with reference. I'm really just guessing on this. I think it shows. yeah, something about the aesthetic of Tunic, the little, like, main character and stuff being so cute and stuff really lulls you into a sense of false security.
Thank you.
It's a couple of things, I think. It's the fact that I don't know how to draw paws, the fact that I don't really know what these hind legs are doing, anatomically speaking. It's these shoulders. A lot of nanometer wrangle. There's like a lot going on. I'm trying to figure out how to like fix it. I mean, the art school answer is to reduce it to geometric shapes, and especially, you know, trying to get it in perspective correctly, and then build up from there. That's the art school answer, anyway. It's worth a shot, I guess. Person is also not that thick. I feel like this ribcage is off. Maybe it needs to like be thinner in the back or something. Maybe. the wing shoulder needs to come down a bit. Because you can't see, like, there is a fair amount of, like, Sphinx back here. It's kind of curling forward. Maybe that has something to do with it. Make this neck section a little bit less flat. Maybe. Shape of this leg is right. I just don't know how to do paws, and so it looks a little odd. I think this wing can actually come out a little bit further. So that the silhouette of it is a little bit clearer. Most of it doesn't have to change too much. So this other wing needs to come forward, like here, to move it. And so I can actually kind of stick this straight up or something. I'm not sure. What I want to do with this wing. Something. I want to do something with it. We can just have it, like, coming out on this side. garbles the silhouette a little bit, which I don't like. This is closer to what's in my head. I think. I don't know. It's kind of a weird toss-up. I need to, like, decide how stylized I want this to be versus, like, how, like, realistic is the wrong word, but it's the only one I got. Excuse me. Yeah, I don't know. I gotta think about it. I gotta mess around with this and see if something more stylized would work better. Something a little flatter, maybe? I don't know. I have, like, little fragments of what I want. And it doesn't all add up. But I think this is a good place to stop for today. It's a little cleaner than it started. So, yeah. Thanks so much for joining me. I hope that you have a lovely evening. Probably be working on this next week too. If I am streaming next week, I'm gonna be messing around with this picture. I think it's been a while since I drew something long like that, so I'm kind of looking forward to it. All right, have a lovely evening.